Happy birthday, dear Suda. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Suda.
Happy birthday, Aunt Suda.
Happy birthday, Suda.
Happy, oh my God, you're 70, Suda.
Happy birthday, Suda. The crowd goes wild. Woohoo!
Happy birthday. Look, I wore a crown for your birthday.
Happy birthday, Suda. Thanks for the film.
Happy birthday, Suda. I'm sorry we can't go to the beehive. Yeah, happy birthday.
Hey, Suda. Happy 70th birthday. Wow.
Hey, Suda. Here we are, Christmas of 1968, where Mom has written below the photo, my big girls.
Happy birthday, Suda. I wanted to celebrate you on this milestone birthday, your 70th birthday. Glad you got there first.
Happy birthday, Suda. I hope you have a real nice day. You're a wonderful person. And you've always been very nice to me.
Happy 70th birthday, Suda House. We did it.
Hey, Suda. You've been such a great friend, teacher, mentor over the years, and I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope it's a great day. Don't party too hard.
I want you to hear, this is what I think about turning 70.
You finally made it to the big 7-0, and I'm proud of you, and you've done a lot. It's super cool, and thank you for not letting me be the only artist in the family.
I love you, Suda. It's so nice to have been your friend all these years. Happy birthday.
I just realized I've known you half your life. I've known you for 35 years. I hope we're together when you turn 80 and 90. I doubt that we'll be together another 35 years, but I hope you have a healthy, happy 70. And I know Mom and Dad would love to tell you happy birthday and thank you for bringing Emma to their life. So anyway, I will be washing my hands singing happy birthday to you all day next Sunday. So love you. Bye-bye.
You exhibit so many great qualities, kindness and compassion and generosity of spirit and most of all, authenticity. And these qualities really come out, I see, in all your roles, loving mother, dedicated wife, supportive ex-wife, trusted friend, inspiring teacher, and creative artist with a unique talent and vision. You do inspire me in every way, every day, and I feel you're the sister from another lifetime and my chosen sister in this lifetime. I wish you the best this next year, so happy 70th.
Really can't believe you're 70 because you look like you're in your 50s and you act like you're in your 30s. And it's just been such a wonderful life knowing you and loving you. And you bringing Emma into my life was fabulous. And I think of all those years in Memphis, the comic book library, the slip and slide, the, you know, trying to trick Santa Claus, and then in Dallas, the horses, and out here in California, surviving our teens together. So look, you have a wonderful day, and I'm just so sorry I can't be down there baking a cake and helping celebrate what a momentous occasion this is. Love you very, very much. Take care.
Growing up with you as my big sister has always, God, I'm going to get a little beklempt, but Suda, you were always the hero of us three girls and most definitely my hero.
I can't believe that you're turning 70. Like, holy shit, man. But from the bottom of my heart, I wish you the warmest, healthiest, happy birthday, and enjoy your special day and year.
It was 1982 when I met you. I was trying to get into a class without paying international student fees. You made that happen. You make so many things happen. Not long after, I became your official power safety switch operator at the Aqua Smith photo shoots. You were a risk taker, mixing water and electricity. But as a risk taker, you always have a backup plan. 1985, I moved in with you above the hardware store at Central and University. Some great times there. One of my favorite was your birthday party that was all water-themed display decorations and culminated with the private pool party event at the YMCA. Thank you so much for sharing Emma with my parents. They loved having her in their lives. They loved you. Georgia O'Keeffe, who once said, "The days you work are the best days." And Suda, you work all the time, mostly for other people, and I hope they are your best days. But you also work for yourself, on yourself, and for your superb, beautiful, creative, extraordinary, many other adjectives, your artwork. Thank you for that. You are a pillar in my life, all aspects of it. Here's to many more years, many more birthdays, and hopefully the future birthdays will be unmasked. But this one, safety first. I love you.